personal question. When you check out 876 roommates yet? You see, if you don't check it out, I don't advertise nothing, you know. I just genuinely tell you if you check out 876 roommates because you're not going to die of laughter. I said I watch episode 1 and 2 and I couldn't contain myself. Oh, the thing great. The thing funny, I can't stop laugh. You see, 876 roommates now. If you want, go check out 876 roommates. Go on Cashman TV, you will get one episode 1 and 2. Right, you know. So 876 roommates is where, you know, the Instagram comedians them, some Instagram comedians come together in a one house, wipe and come, and then they might compete to get $1 million. Yeah man, and me I tell us that it's full of fun. You see where competition is, you see who get heated over certain competition. Then Chris, ma, wicked man Chris, you see me have a, me not call him Dina again, you know, or Chris me call him, wicked man Chris. Monsieur Wicked Man Chris get irritated. Listen, you don't need to watch it. Let me tell you something, I'm not gonna get into details with what happened in the episode because at the end of the day, I want you to watch it and support the people them. So go on Cashman TV and go subscribe to the people them, whoever them be, and watch 876 Roommates. It bad, I'm not lie. It reminds me of Golden Nugget. I don't know if you know about Golden Nugget where people came together and compete. I can't forget that. And I can't forget when the Rasta man did eat the cow tongue in a Golden Nugget. Yes, me also remember. Yeah. But it's great. And I see how people passionate about competition. I see people are bald. I see people are mock people. I see people are jerk people. And it's crazy. Alright, so initially I maybe kind of iffy about it. At first, I was so excited about the production. But then when I watched the preview and I saw World Dog thumping King Tavin and face, me get mad because me not like World Dog. Me not tell no lie. Me not like World Dog. You see me? And me love King Tavi from way back when. So me kind of the bias and I say, hey, me not like that, you know. Me not watch it. But then me say, you know what? Me go watch it. I'm gonna tell you, me love it. Me not tell no lie. It's a good look. Yeah man, I miss it quite pair them I do feed them thing. But me not take it out yet. I have to check out the ghetto one first. Cause I know it's quite pretty my uptown. And I kinda have my judgment and I say, Lord, it's like a boring, which is not good. So I'm gonna watch it and see what it is and me go comment on it and try to be honest as possible. But 876 roommate, it's a good look. If you want to enjoy your lockdown, well, not lockdown really, but if you want to enjoy your YouTube and just find some entertainment, check out 876 Roommate. It's a good look. The competitions are very funny. And the competitors, you know, if you have a house full of comedians, you know, so people are get mocked, people are get jeer, and the fun and the laughter go to the day. I enjoy every bit of it. And I like that production. I don't know who produced it, but big up to the producer because the person that provide a lot of entertainment for me, who is going to be in lockdown in my house. So I'm looking out for the next episode or whatever. Yeah, it's a good look. And I watched an interview with King Tavi. Me kind of upset to him I'm gonna leave the 876 roommate, but or he left, but yeah man, it's a good look. Yes, stay tuned, I'll watch it. I'm not saying nothing more because I'm not get in depth until maybe episode 1 and 2 pass. But episode 1 was great. Episode 2, and that episode I love, I'm not telling a lie. I see some people get, Dino, why? Anyway, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Remember, like, share, and comment below. Peace, kid, your vibe is out of here.